Former Kenyan Vice President, Kalonzo Musyoka's son, Kelvin Mwesha, ties the knot with his beautiful fiancée, Sharon Thoki, who is also the Machakos County's Sekm for Trade, Tourism, Industry, and Innovation, in a beautiful traditional ceremony attended by Azimio leaders, Raila Odinga, Eugene Wamala, Jeremiah Kioni, Governors Wavinya Nadeti, Mutula Kalonzo Jr., alongside other dignitaries.
Wishing Kelvin and Sharon a lifetime of happiness and abundant blessings on their journey together.